All right, it's 6:15. We're gonna go down and see where the hell the creek is. I can't remember in this campsite. What the story with the creek is, but we're gonna go find it and throw the lure in a couple times. So I forgot my, no, fuck it, we're not gonna catch anything. No, this isn't such a bad place to fish, if I remember right. There's a nice, clear stretch here where I've caught fish before. Gotta find it. Okay. Beautiful little meadow here. Love these high alpine glades. I'm breathing shortness of breath, getting used to the high altitude. Oh yeah, I fished this puppy before. Actually, that's a good little spot right there. They're going to be all amongst the rocks right about now. If I could get over there. Let's see what the other options are. Maybe I could fish. Let's see if we can see anything down here. Maybe I could fish right down that little, get out on that rock, cast down. That'll work. We're about likely to scare a couple fish here, but that's okay. Yeah, we'll go right down against this little bank here. We'll set up our camera back here. You can watch me. If we can't get it all in, I don't know. Looks okay. Let's see what happens here.
Kids. It's going to be a little one, but we got one nonetheless. that was fun.
I'm going to show you the creek, glacier fed. Here it is, Big Pine Creek. Fun creek to fish at, so I always have fun here. Never been skunked in 27 years. Beautiful. Look at the peaks up there. Yeah. Hardcore, dude. The Eastern Sierra is one of the most beautiful places in the world. All right. We're gonna cook our steak.